very important because they create completely new dynamics with clients and people.
In the new office, you have specific spaces for each task. So you will have a library where you can concentrate. You have an agora where we can have interactive, more interactive gatherings, both internally and with clients.
One of the biggest impacts is that we've taken our people out of the isolation offices and put them into a beautiful, open plan, collaborative environment where they have plenty of opportunity to learn and have fun together. We've also introduced a range of new technologies, not just better communication technologies, but also new technologies in the workplace, such as standing desks, which just adds to the well-being of our people.
As we evolve into an industry-focused firm, one of the things we wanted to take advantage of in moving to a new space is having much more conference areas and collaborative workspace. We scattered throughout the space huddle rooms where different practice groups can get together and work with one another. Again, the idea is to create more we space, less me space. In a competitive market such as ours, the office itself can be a very much a recruiting tool. Not only a recruiting tool, but a retention tool for very talented people, and we have a lot of very talented people that we want to keep.
We try to create a friendly environment for all to work, for our clients to come and visit us. We all see each other working, we all know where we are, and that also fosters the collaboration. Clients also love the office. It's easy to access, great views, and we are absolutely happy about it.
Clients are asking us to anticipate their needs. In order to do so, we need to spend time with them, so we need to have an office that allows that interaction with our clients.
We build the office for the new lawyer. Less walls, more transparency, friendly environment.
I think new lawyers understand volatility. They accept disruption and they embrace change. And we'd like to think that that's all reflected in three-dimensional form in this new space.
So the new lawyers are very industry and client focused. They're very innovative. They're very much collaborative. And as we design this space, we try to take all that into account. And we believe our space brings the firm's strategy, which focuses on our clients and our people, to life.